What's up, guys? It's Gaming Reptile here. Today I'm going to start a new series, just plain old survival, learning the basics kind of thing. So if you're new to Minecraft and you want to learn what you kind of do and how to survive in the days and stuff, so I'm going to hopefully teach you how to do that. So let's just get started. So basics is just collect some wood, really, build a house, make your tools. So you need the tools, like, then you go on to, iron, gold, diamond. I wouldn't really recommend gold because of how quickly it breaks. So I wouldn't really recommend that. So I'll put my crafting table down. So basically, this is how you actually make your tools and whatever you want to make, really. See, right now I've just made a wooden pickaxe, pretty simple. Like, I'm just gonna make a wooden sword because I need to make kill that cow over there. Oh god, that failed. I'm just gonna go over and kill this cow because if I run out of food, I'm just gonna start dying and that won't be good. So I really actually should collect these. I'm gonna collect two animals later on. So I need to get cracking with that. I'm just gonna collect more wood actually. I'm just gonna get quite a bit. So yeah, this is also in a way an update of the channel. I will be making up more videos because I've been playing this three been doing at the moment. But yeah, I will do more videos from now on, and hopefully I'll get this survival maybe a part every day or something. So yeah, so that should be good. And also, guys, recommend if you want me to play anything, maybe some vaults, maybe some tech kit. I'm playing vanilla right now, not like normal Minecraft, so we'll have to get this off the Technic launcher. This is your mod pack. So yeah, after this part's done, I'm just gonna skip a bit and then get back to you when I've done my stuff. So yeah, I'll do that in a second. I'm gonna spill this thing and then I'll get back.
Tell me the duck story. Bum bum bum, ba-dum ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle waddle, till the very next day, bum 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 bum.
Hey guys, I'm back. So right now I've just made my stone tools, so that was pretty simple enough. And now I'm gonna collect some iron. I don't think I'm just gonna keep skipping through now. I hope I don't do it too slowly, but I'll try and get this thing done as fast as I can. So I don't really want to go on the furthest of render distances, make it look a bit more foggy. And may not like that idea, but I don't mind it. I'm just gonna make a shovel. I'm just gonna start maybe a bridge kind of house, would just be, you know, just a nice wooden house, nice maybe a fire if you get some netherrack. I'll tell you about that later, what netherrack is and how you get it and stuff. But if you're playing a faction server, which is basically, I don't know how to really say what it kind of is. It's kind of like you claim your land, they can't do anything in your land, and if you're enemy, you're not good friends and stuff. So you have to so I'm just gonna do some tutorials more from now on, because I normally just do factions and PvP, but I'm thinking some of the viewers said to me that I should, on my Twitter and stuff, that I should do some survival tutorials and things, so I'm actually going to start doing that now. I hope you enjoy this video as well, and if you want me to do more, just like message me on Twitter or comment on the channel. That's basically the main thing about this with Minecraft is mining, because it's in the name, so you know, Minecraft. So, and you have to protect from mobs, but there is actually a story to it. The story to Minecraft basically is you build up and then you build Eyes of Ender. I'll tell you how to make them later. And you travel and travel and travel to find the stronghold, and then you complete the whole game from going to the strong old underground castle kind of thing. And basically you kill this big dragon, and it's a really good story to it actually. And then once you've killed a dragon, complete the game basically. So I'll be going through that all the way to the end basically. So I'm gonna start from now all the way to the end of this series when I've killed the ender dragon. And yeah, it should be really fun actually. So I may just get back to you. What's up guys, I'm back. I haven't finished, but I'm just gonna stop skipping now actually. I don't think people would like that if I just keep skipping through. It may go too fast paced for some people. So this is the problem with Minecraft basically. It's not a problem, but the thing is you have to be quick. On the first day you have to be quick, or you know, zombies and that can break into your house, and yeah, you don't want that happening really. So you need to fast pace. So I'm just gonna get some make a bed, don't I? But it's a bit annoying. You got mobs. I need to get my glass. Yeah, the saplings you get from when you break the tree, sometimes saplings can drop. So basically, you can actually plant more trees, which is actually really helpful. I'm actually gonna go mining. There's quite a few mobs, but if I went to the Nether, the worst mob probably. They're the most hostile, but depends what happens really. So there's the pigmen. So they're basically like zombie pigs, but they can come into the normal world. Yes, the cave. They can come into. Oh, this isn't. Yeah, they can come from when a lightning hits a pig, it will turn into a zombie pig, but it can stand up. But they don't attack you when in sight. If you hit them, they basically just go really rage, and yeah, they attack you with great force. Sorry if it's really dark and I'm mining, I'll try and brighten it up later. So I'm just trying to get a little cobble right now because I'm going to make a furnace. So the furnace is basically an oven in real life, but on Minecraft. So as you see, my main objective right now is to just find iron, make some iron armor for this episode, and finish the house. And then the next episode, we'll just do some farming stuff, you know, make some food, big farms, we can make an enchantment table as well. So yeah, it should be all good. So I'm just gonna, when I finish getting iron armor, then I'm gonna stop probably. Or just get some, yeah, iron. That's exactly what I needed. Sorry about that. So that's my first bit of iron. 5 iron that can make a helmet or boots, but I don't know what to make right now. Should I make a helmet or a boots? That's the question. But I want to enchant some diamond armor, then I'll be pretty amazingly OP. The problem is just actually finding the diamonds, because you have to go pretty deep down, and they're by bedrock, and if you don't know what bedrock is, if you're new to this and you're watching this for a tutorial of Minecraft. So bedrock is basically the bottom of the world. It's not like you can walk around the world, that'd be a bit awesome. That'd be awesome. So like you dig so down, you come out the other side and gravity will change. It's a bottom to the world, it's 64 blocks down, I think. If I'm correct. So yeah, 64 blocks down, which doesn't seem that deep, but trust me, it can be deep. If it just depends. So you see that this is smelting. I am gonna risk it and get that sand over there to make some. It's a friscous thing. Let's try and kill a skeleton if he sees me. That is. Let's quickly get some of this. Come on, boy. Let's get this sand, man. Alright, so 20 sand. That can make quite a few glass panes. Which are glass panels, as you say. So once this iron's done, it's nearly done. I'm gonna make another furnace, actually. Whoa, 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 actually. bricks the house, which looks pretty nice for buildings and stuff. So once I finish the house, yeah, probably gonna end this episode. Come back onto the next episode, which will be trying to be non-stop mining for the next episode. So yeah, that would be all good. And then after that, I'll probably do farming stuff. So finish off my farm I'm gonna make, full of carrots and vegetables and stuff. So that'd be good. Then I am gonna go find stronghold. So this will be awesome. I hope it will be an awesome series for you guys and girls, obviously. So after I've quickly made my house, we're just gonna be we'll just be carrying on with the series. But remember everyone, this is the main objective of this game is mining. I need to finish the house, but I don't think there's any trees left, is there? We need to grow some. Oh, I need to kill a skeleton later. Okay, so quickly rush out and kill a skeleton and then run back in. Help me. Hope this goes real well. Oh, you're kidding me, I didn't get a bone. Yes, I did, I got two bones. You make bone meal, which is to grow things. But you can, on some servers, there's a plugin, so you, like, you use bones if you want to fix your legs. So I need to now. Oh god, was there that creeper there? Yeah, there was. He's gonna blow up. Help me! I really don't want this blown up already. That would very much suck. Indeed. Oh, really? Come on! Die! Ow! This is gonna be very bad indeed. These things do have good accuracy. I may die on you guys, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, I died. That sucks indeed. Oh, jeez. Where am I? This really is annoying. Where was I? Should have written down my course. There he is. Okay, so I was over in the water over there. Okay, so that's okay then. But the skeleton is still there. Okay. Where is my stuff? I can see it. Right now, I really want my, Oh, go away, skeleton! Why does my sword have to be right next to it? This is actually really irritating. Go away, stupid skeleton. No one likes you. I can't even get near this thing. Oh, that is really irritating. Go away. Oh, I'm dead again. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, this is actually really annoying me now. I just want to get rid of that stupid skeleton, you know? Because every time I go near it, it would just shoot me back. It's quite a good tactic though, I guess. He needs to figure a way. I think I'm going to get this thing. Oh god! Ah! So I need to get as close as I can get to this thing. Ah! No! No! Go away! No! No! Oh, God's sake. It's just the most irritatingest moment ever in the history of Minecraft. Being done then. Oh God, now you're kidding me. Go away, creeper! No! 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 This is the most annoyingest episode ever. I'm sorry, guys. It's just because I'm a really newbie at this kind of thing right now. I just have nothing good. Okay. I think I have enough to fix this. Hallelujah. It's.